Every parent of a special needs child is gonna have lots of hopes and dreams for their child.
Worst case scenario, we were going to have her at a phenomenal therapy program. And best case scenario, the stem cells would work for her body and she would get results from them as well.
Anna has spina bifida, myelomeningocele, and hydrocephaly. Anna has a shunt. Anna is adopted, and we got Anna about 2 weeks old. She is unable to urinate on her own, so she has to be cathed every 4 hours. Anna also is paralyzed from the waist down. She has no feeling, so she is unable to crawl or walk or stand.
When my mom told me she had an idea for Anna to do stem cell treatment, I was definitely skeptical. So I wanted to do a lot of research on my own. I found 6 families that have used Beike and got stem cells, and all of them had differing results but were positive. And they encouraged me that it would all work out. So that turned my opinion, ultimately.
Good afternoon, my princess.
Beike helped us put this whole package together where we were able to get stem cells and therapy, and we stayed the whole 25 days, and we've seen really good improvements.
She has so much energy, especially after stem cells. She came here maybe able to walk in her brace about 220 feet, and she's walking about 780 right now.
She's wiggling her toes in her sleep at night. Yes, all night long her toes are wiggling. And she's responding to stimuli in one of her legs.
This leg was completely flaccid and did not move at all. Now she's able to move that leg.
Congratulations, good news.
During acupuncture, she actually said it itched. She's told us several times that things hurt. And for a child that doesn't feel anything, that's huge news. We're able to touch her toe on her right foot, and she will move her right leg.
There you go.
In the middle of the night, we are no longer having to cath her. She is urinating on her own at night. That is huge improvement for a family that has to wake up every 4 hours around the clock.
Well, I like the acupuncture and the stretching.
Okay, one more time. 1, 2. Oh, 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 push more. Yes, 1.
The hospital staff have been inspiring for Anastasia. They always approach every therapy every day with a good attitude, and that's important when you're working with a child, especially someone as young as Anastasia. If you approach a child with a good attitude, 9 times out of 10, they're going to give you a good attitude back. And it really affects how well she has done in therapy here. And it also affects us. We are tired, we're jet lagged. The first week, we're absolutely exhausted, but we were always greeted with smiling faces, and that changes your day. Phenomenal, in a word. When you're making such a large journey, you know, you're going across several countries, across the ocean, it is definitely very calming when you get there and everything is exactly the way it's supposed to be and has been explained to you. It is a full service program. The results that we have gotten, we are very happy with. I think Anastasia is very happy.
I would recommend this for any special needs child or an adult that has issues.
The stem cells have made a wonderful improvement with Anna. Anytime your child wiggles a toe or is able to feel that something itches and has never felt that before, those are huge gains. And you should not be afraid to come. They are very, very welcoming, and we plan to return at least one more time, if not two. If you are thinking of getting stem cells from Beike, I would say do not let fear stop you, because that was the holdup for us for a couple of months, and you kind of have to take a leap and go for it, and they will be here with a net to catch you on the other side, and it's going to be a great journey. You're going to learn so much about your loved one while you're here and what they need and how you can help them in your home country. I would definitely say you need to use Beike.